Hello, 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 everyone. Zildjian here with another episode of Deadly Days. Okay, let's continue. Okay, use the regroup tactic 3 times in 1 day. Reach day 5. Okay, I don't think I'm gonna be able to do any of these. Huh. Okay, this is weird. Sometimes it shows up in day 1, sometimes it does not. What I need to be doing is picking up the army stuff. Oh, nice! I got samurai. They actually follow the flares. Does this count? Use the regroup tactic 5 times. Group and then go pick up some guns. Actually, let's do that. Just drop guns everywhere. They do get it later. When they run out of ammo, they're walking around. No, I don't need to heal them right now. Here, drop this area. What? Oh, whoops. Why do I have 20 air drops? Interesting. They seem to be doing okay. I'm just gonna go ahead and look for some loot. Oh, fuck me. Have to use it 3 times. Okay. And I got 0 crowbars. That's just great. Got 13 parts and got tons of scraps. All survivors. Okay. Let's get some more weapon support. And some healing support. I didn't have to use it this time, but okay. Next day, they do heal a little bit, and they are stronger. They're a lot stronger now. That's awesome. Upgrades are awesome. Okay, I'm just gonna go ahead and scour the map for collectibles. Gonna let them do their own thing. Cause they seem to be, oh, nice. Garbage cans. Oh, there's this parts right there. These cars and trash cans. See, there's the weapons from the previous drops. So I'm just gonna go ahead and litter the area with weapons. Wherever they're at. Oh god, did they all die? I think they all died. Shit. I wasn't paying attention, focusing on getting loot, and now 2 of them died. I think I got most of the loot from the map. Okay. Well, that was bad. First day did really fucking good. Five survivors survived this time, only the three. Yeah, so definitely need to focus on the survivors some more. Oh no, it's very dark. I have guns everywhere though. On these airdrops. Oh, nice, level up. I mean, I might as well use them. I haven't been using them at all. I don't know why not. Gun is still okay, even with the air strike. They're getting ready to heal. Okay, heal is around 50. There's a few concentration here of ammo. Oh no! Oh! No! Shit! Let's kill my own survivor. Oh god, there's only the one left. Oh god, come here! Fuck, I misclicked. It's really hard. Oh god. I messed up. God damn it. Reach day 3. I haven't been able to reach day 5 at all. That's okay. I guess I could skip it. Start in day 4. Unlock the area in a strict. No, I'd rather save up for like extra campfires and whatnot. And shelters. And gyms. Okay. You know what? We could try it. It's only 6 parts, right? No, let's go. Use precise airstrike 12 times in one day? Okay. That can't be that hard. Give them SMGs. Get them flares. Just forget about the loot. Actually, I just want to do a quick scan to make sure, you know, there's any treasure chest. What am I doing? Any boxes? Loot crates? Ammo crates? I don't think so. Time for the air strikes! Yeah, I don't know why it started me with 20 last time. Now I only have 10. That's really weird. Okay, I thought I had 20 again, like last time. Then that would have been really easy to get that achievement. Made it. Oh, there's the level up chest. I forgot about that. Yeah, 43 parts. Awesome. And I can't build anything with that. Let's get us some air support. So I can do the 20 airstrikes. Wait, is this a precision airstrike? I don't know. The first one, right? Okay, so that's all the time we got for this episode. So hopefully everyone's enjoying this series. If you like or dislike this video, make sure to let me know down below. Subscribe, comment, rate the video. As always, thank you for watching. Until next time, bye bye.